asshole.
We've been here like 10 times already. Got the boots of Hermes, jump the lava, get the treasure.
No, Joe, you only get to use the boots once. There's a trick to this. It's never that simple.
The only trick is not being lame.
Being lame?
Give me the controller!
Get off of me, butthead!
Fight me, barback!
Not going to Demon's Paw. We don't even have the piece.
We're gonna get it back, Frank. And we're gonna destroy it.
What if we can use it? What if we can use it to see Mom?
It won't be her. How could it be? And what if we did? She would just ask us why we didn't destroy the one thing that she wanted to destroy. Mom died too, Frank! I'm just as angry as you are. Just as scared as you are. So stop pretending like this matters more to you. And I'm just a little brother who follows you around. Oh, Frank. Oh, you're so moody and mysterious.
Stop it.
Behind me, pinned to this wall, are three red balloons. You get three darts. If you burst all three, you win the big prize.
Piece of cake.
It's supposed to look neat. That's how they trick you. The balloons are underinflated, and the darts are dull. The
darts are very short.
Forget it, John.
You underestimate me. Let's do it.
You're cocky, kid. I like that. Good luck. First one, will he get another vote?
How are you doing this?
He's one balloon away from the red line, folks.
What are you doing? Giving the people what they want.
He's gonna shoot blind, folks.
Did I tell you I'm adopted?
No.
And my mom doesn't know that I started looking into it? I wanted to know who my dad was. So I thought my mom was keeping this huge secret. So I found it on my own.
Why are you telling this to me?
Because I didn't like what I found. I was
telling me to stop?
Yes, Joe. Right to your face. Stop. I don't want this to get any worse.
Thank you for everything. We could have never done this alone.
Duh.
See you later.
When I came in earlier today, I overheard you talking with Gloria.
It's kind of private.
I know. I was in the foyer minding my business, but the doors were wide open and I could hear you guys talking.
What exactly did you hear?
I heard you talking about this argument. You know, at first I was actually kind of worried that maybe you were jealous of all the time I was spending with Frank. That would be weird, right? Because you're already seeing someone.
Look, Cal, you're my best friend. And I'm not gonna sit here and tell you to stop feeling something. I just can't watch you feel it anymore.
So what? That's it? We're just gonna break up?